I arrived at Inchicore College to their open day and got such a big welcome. It just felt like home. From that, you know, it's the best description I can give it. You know, I felt so welcome when I discussed the coursework with them. I was just really excited. I left here and I just thought, this is where I need to be. This is where I want to be in college. We're working with some of the best people in the country. It's a no-brainer, really. I come in here and I feel energized and excited every single day, and I want to come in and do the work.
Getting back into such new surroundings is so exciting. Like, you've got work placement, you've got, you know, opportunities to go away with the college on foreign trips, and it's everything I expected and more. It's going to be my stepping stone to get into a third level college and do what I want to do in life. Inchicore has just given me that push, and now I have full confidence in myself that I'm going to do it.
Well, it's given me the confidence to be able to kind of, and the skills to go for what I want in life, and to take on anything that I feel I can. The shows that we did between costume, makeup and the techies and everyone working together, it was a really, really good feeling. It was brilliant. The tutors were so accommodating, was very supportive. An amazing place to study. Tutors were all just really, really lovely to talk to, and I just felt that it was a place that I could really grow.
The work, yeah, hard at first, but very, very interesting. Now I know more about what I want to do. It goes into detail more than I actually did in secondary school, so it makes it more enjoyable to learn about these things. The tutors are great. I couldn't believe it. Like, they interact with me very well, and they communicate with me very well. They always help me if I have a question. They never make me feel out, you know, left out or anything. It's great. In the future, it's going to actually let me go to the third level that I really want to do. Like, so it's great. Like, I have an opportunity now.
I feel really confident about it, I think. And people in this college, which is great, are excited to get out there and try new projects. And that's what we're encouraged to do here. And that's the thing that thrills me the most, that we're encouraged to break boundaries all the time. And that alone makes me feel confident about my future.